So,
I showed pretty much everything last week, but the one thing I haven't shown is the pre-care, post-care options. Ready? So, we'll load it up. Now, that's it. So select the pre-care, you need to select a delay start. So put 1 hour, pre-care, post-care, start. Oh, so it does every 2 minutes. Now, from now on, the pre-care tumbles will activate. That's all pre-care and post-care does, is to do tumbles every 2 minutes, which keeps the creasing down on gloves. To be honest, if you're selecting delay start, you're best for selecting pre-care anyway. I don't see the point not to. I think it was 2 minutes. Maybe it's longer than that. Come on. It runs every 3 minutes and that's 20 tumbles within an hour, isn't it? That's it, I'll show you that and then I'll show you how it starts. Let's wait for it to start now. Now, off, 210, start. And that's it then, until it now comes to a finish, and then I'll show you the post care. It's on cooldown, and the post care, 1 minute left, is coming up at the end of the cycle.
So just wait now.
And now flashes, the start pause light flashes, and post care is lit and flashing. The end light's flashing. Now I don't know how long this actually does it. Actually I think it keeps on doing it, it's just non-stop. Although it did flash in 20 minutes for some reason at the end. Then again it's done that in the past where it's just flashed up 10 minutes as a cool down and then just reset altogether anyway, so. Kind of like it does now. I think post cares every two minutes or so. see what happens when I open the door. There you are. So now it's officially finished.
Okay, so I'll unload this. Shut it up. And that's the end.